Okay, guys, let's take a look at the 2018 Audi SQ5. This is a SQ5, 2018 Audi. Before I start commenting on this color, I'm gonna have you take a look at this color first. Then I'm gonna give my opinion in reference to this color. 2018 Audi SQ5, this is the V6 turbo, fully loaded specialty vehicle. Now let's talk about this color. In reference to this color, this is probably one of the best colors that I've had in this dealership in reference to this color combination. This color is unique and beautiful. I really, really, really like this color. Again, this is an Audi 2018 Audi SQ5. Naturally, it would have this beautiful color combination. Look at this blue. I'm gonna stand right here, it's blue. You know what, guys? Money is a beautiful thing. Why is money a beautiful thing? Because money allows you to buy this car. You know, if you don't have money, you're not buying this car. So money is a beautiful thing. Now, anybody that says money is not, they're just broke. Broke-ass people, you know, hating on money. That's the only conclusion you come up with. When people say, oh, no, money's the root of all evil, listen, man, money's a beautiful thing, man, because money makes you buy nice stuff. Now, what you do with that money is based on you, you know. People are evil, not money. You could do great things with money or you could do bad things with money. So, you know, you can't give money the blame. You got to give people the blame. But I'm going to say money is a beautiful thing because money allows you to buy this really, really nice car. You know, some people hate on money because they don't have any, you know. Broke-ass people problem, you know. But here we go. Beautiful. This is a very, very nice car. Now, why did I bring up money on this? Because without money, you're not buying this, man. Whether you're financing, whether you're buying cash, whatever the case is, you have to have some kind of funds to be able to say, okay, I'm going to buy this car. But if you do have a couple of bucks, this is a beautiful addition to your life. You see this color? See them rims? Yo, this car is so nice, man. So beautiful. Let's go inside. Look at the seats. Need money for this, man. Can't be mad at money. You cannot be mad at money. Money's a nice thing. You know, people take blames because people do bad things with money. But money by itself, you know, what people do to get money, that's it. But all the blame is on people, not money. It's kind of like the whole gun argument, right? A gun can't kill you. A person has to kill you, you know? So you got to start fixing people, man. People's messed up. But then again, people are beautiful too, you know, because people created this beautiful thing. So it's a tough argument, you know. You can't really be mad at people too much because this thing that we're looking at and we're praising and we're saying how beautiful it is, people created this, you know. Without people, you don't have this beautiful color combination. You don't have these, you don't have this seat. You don't have any of this. You don't have this S-line, you know. I push this button, something has to react. That's all people right there, man. People made all that happen. So people is a beautiful thing too. But let's get back to this now. Let's close this door. Wow, look at this. So nice, so clean, beautiful in every way, shape, or form. This is one of the things that Audi does that I absolutely love. There we go. Let's go in here so you can see the navigation in here. I really, really like this. That's one of the reasons why I like the Tesla Model X, because it has everything in front of you over here. You know, that's one of the things I like about it. So I really like that Audi puts things there. A lot of cars are doing it now, but that's a real, real good thing to put, you know, things in front of the driver. So that way they're not distracted and have to go this way. I really like looking at the navigation over here. It just looks real nice to me anyway. And let's go. Backup camera, of course. Front and rear parking aid. You are absolutely loaded when it comes to this vehicle in every way, shape, and form. Absolutely loaded. Beautiful. So nice. Very, very, very nice. And then of course you have dual climate control. Very easily read, easy to read. And then of course dual heated seats. I really like, you know, I'm a big fan of red, white, and blue. So I really like that Audi does the red, white, and blue. I'm a big fan of those color combinations. And I guess that makes me a patriot, huh? I'll take it. You know, I really like red, white, and blue. Actually, the store colors are red, white, and blue. So, you know, I'm a big fan. But this vehicle is so well refined and really well put together. I really like this car. It's a 2018 Audi SQ5. Here we go. Let's open the door. So, there we go. We got some lights. You got heated seats, heated steering wheel. Vehicle is super, super clean. Just in really, really great shape, as you can see for yourself here. And if you're looking for a great addition to your, I don't know, your garage collection, if you're one of those guys who have multiple vehicles or just want a great SUV, then I totally recommend this Audi SQ5, baby. Beautiful. This color is amazing. Again, big fan of the red, white, and blue. Red, blue, white, whatever color combination you want to put it. A big fan. So the way they did this blue with the red calipers, and it's just really, really nice. Let's open this hood. Here we go. Nice. V6 turbo. So you know this thing moves, man. Really, really, really does move. As you can see for yourself, a beautiful unit. 2018 Audi SQ5. So if you're looking for a cool SUV, guys, we got it for you. Come check it out for yourself. Showroom Auto. This is the place where you get an amazing color combination with an amazing running vehicle. And of course, is it in showroom condition? Absolutely. You've seen it for yourself. I don't think I have to repeat this. It's, you know, starting to get redundant now because you see it for yourself. Like, you know, but some people have to be reminded. But nevertheless, this is the kind of car you buy when you got a couple of bucks or you've made a couple of bucks. Whatever the case is, come and check it out for yourself. And let's see if this one will work for you. As always, guys, take care of yourselves. And may God bless you and your family. And I'll see you again in the next video, God willing, of course. Let me pan out so you can see this color. Nice. Really, really, really nice. All right, guys. Bye-bye.